Once you're warmed up and you're in the zone, it's time to really get your fingers moving with some technique practice. That's the second part of this four-step practice routine. Don't worry, just like with my warm-ups, I'm not going to suggest that you just play scales with a metronome here. That's what pretty much everyone else is going to tell you, and yes, it kind of will work, but it's not always the best thing for you to focus on, depending on where you're up to with your saxophone playing and what your goals are right now. So technique practice can take lots of different forms, from scales all through to working on patterns. You could play classical studies. You could even work through arpeggios or chord tones. One of my favorite things to practice for technique is a simple one chord jam. And I'll do this with a metronome or with a drum groove and work through different keys and use different scales or different chords and even different styles.